Wepa, bienvenidos a otro video. Hello, welcome to another video. Estamos en Crumble Cookies otra vez. We're at Crumble Cookies again. Yes, yes. Tenemos otra cajita. Only three? Oh, okay. Son tres esta vez. ¿Qué te? We have three this time. What do we have here? What's that? Oh, y una ca. Woo! So what is it? What are the flavors? ¿Cuáles son los sabores?
Snickerdoodle.
¿Cuál? Point to it.
Snickerdoodle. Uh-huh. I think that's confetti cake. And that one over there is Reese's.
Reese's
peanut butter
cups. Okay.
I forgot what this one was. Something cake. I don't know.
Un bizcocho de algo. Something, something.
It's raspberry something. Raspberry chocolate.
¿Cuál quieres primero?
You
wanna try this first?
You go first.
No, I get the cookie first. Do you wanna come over here so we can see your reaction? That's what I'll do it. Okay. Vamos a probar la de Reese's primero. Así es que se ve gordita. Esta está a temperatura normal. It's pretty thick and this is normal temperature. Se te pega en la boca. Sticks to your mouth. Mucho peanut butter. A lot of peanut butter. Está buena, pero mucho mantequilla de maní. It's good, but a lot of peanut. It has a lot of peanut butter. You? Good? Excuse our angle. Disculpen nuestro ángulo, pero es donde mejor puedo poner la cámara. It's the best angle I could get for the camera. I'm gonna try and do this.
Okay.
Para que ustedes lo vean. I'm gonna try and do it so you guys can see it. Miren qué rico.
Mm-hmm.
Bizcocho, cremita, más bizcocho, cake. That cream, more cake, and then the whatever berry on top.
Mm-hmm. You gotta have the berry with it, right?
It's good. Está bueno. Está pasable. No es mi favorito, pero es refrescante. It's not my favorite, but it's refreshing. How about, what do you think of the Reese's? ¿Qué piensa del Reese's?
Inside the Utah, very peanut buttery.
Right? Sticks to the top. Okay, esta es la de
confetti. It's good though.
Esta está calientita. Esta se ve más aplanadita que la otra. This is the confetti. It's kind of warm, but it looks like thinner than the other ones. Let's see. Mmm, so crunchy. Está bien crujiente, me encanta. Me encantan las galletas así, tostaditas. Tiene buen sabor. Buen sabor. It has good flavor.
Uh-huh.
Right? It's not overpowering. Como que el sabor no te. No se apodera, o sea, como que no es fuerte. ¿Esta cuál era?
Snickerdoodle.
Snickerdoodle, parece más como de cinnamon, de canela. This is Snickerdoodle, but it looks like more like a cinnamon cookie. Vamos a ver.
Mm-mm. What? No. It was hot.
Está un poquito calientita. La crema no me gustó mucho, pero la galleta está buena. The cream on top, I don't like very much, but the cookie itself is very good.
I like it.
Sabe a un pretzel de canela. It tastes like cinnamon pretzel. Ahorita vamos a buy Aunt Annie's. De eso que no compré aquí en Aunt Annie's. Yeah. So, de todo esto, mi favorita tiene que ser esta.
Y mío.
So, my favorite was the confetti one. His favorite was the cake thing. Okay. So, gracias por vernos por otro review de Crumble Cookie. Thanks for watching us for another Crumble Cookie. Los vemos en el próximo video. Bye. See you in the next video.
What we got? Regular chocolate chip. The one that they had in there was, it was chocolate chip chunk. It was bigger and different than the one that we got. And it says less sweetened. So it's not as sweet.
Really?
Yeah. So.
But in this four pack, it included that?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. No sabía tampoco.
Well, I mean, this is...